I don't self-identify as a sugar baby at the moment. I identify as a sex worker, but I guess you could say that what I do does have elements of sugaring in it.
Are these relationships convenient for you?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I saw him on my lunch break. That's pretty convenient. I got lunch paid for me. I got presents. I had a really nice conversation. And I got paid.
So the convenience, ultimately, would it be the money?
For me, it's not just about the money. Obviously, the money is great. And I wouldn't do it if there was no money involved. But I really seek clients who I have an emotional connection with as well. Want the clients to also feel that way about me. I offer a range of different services, so whether that's more of a physical intimate service or whether it's dates and conversation.